When one man, one program, can be seen and heard simultaneously in every living room of the world, let us all continue to work to see that these new means of communication replace suspicion with understanding, hostility and isolation with cooperation, and ignorance with free exchange of knowledge.